three nominees. Now it's time for them to vote. And while they're voting, check out tonight's honorable mentions. Our third place $2,000 winner is...